Limitless Love by Billy Collins. This morning, as I walked along the lakeshore, I fell in love with a wren. And later in the day, with a mouse the cat had dropped under the dining room table. In the shadows of an autumn evening, I fell for a seamstress, still at her machine in the tailor's window. And later for a bowl of broth, steam rising like smoke from a naval battle. This is the best kind of love, I thought, without recompense, without gifts or unkind words, without suspicion or silence on the telephone. The love of the chestnut, the jazz cap, and one hand on the wheel. No lust, no slam of the door. The love of the miniature orange tree, the clean white shirt, the hot evening shower, the highway that cuts across Florida. No waiting, no huffiness or rancor, just a twinge every now and then. For the wren who had built her nest on a low branch overhanging the water. And for the dead mouse, still dressed in its light brown suit. But my heart is always propped up in a field on its tripod, waiting for the next arrow. As I carried the mouse by the tail to a pile of leaves in the woods, I found myself standing at the bathroom sink, gazing down affectionately at the soap. So patient and soluble, so at home in its pale green soap dish. I could feel myself falling again as I felt it turning in my wet hands and caught the scent of lavender and stone.